What up, y'all? It's your boy, Mr. 1225, man, coming to you live. Yes, sir. We back outside again, man. I'm excited, man. I'm on my way to my second caffeine and octane. Excited, man. See what I'm in, man. So I'm a little nervous. I haven't this is the first time I'm bringing my car to a car show. I'm gonna figure out how to like register and how to get into the actual one, because I really don't know how it goes. So I may be able to park with some Z's. I don't know. We're gonna see. I got a couple friends coming out, man, today. So yeah, it's gonna be fun, man. I had a little wardrobe malfunction earlier, so I'm running a little bit behind. But it's gonna be all right, man. It's gonna be all right. So appreciate the support on my latest videos. As y'all can see, I'm a little bit more consistent with the content. How y'all like that dripping behind the scenes? My homeboy Money Mel. I don't know if he dropped the video yet, but I got some behind the scenes footage for y'all. Then y'all saw the Caffeine and Octane back outside, part one. Well, I ain't gonna call it part one or two, because I enjoy going up here on these on a Sunday. Gives me something to do. Excuse the noise, y'all. It's probably gonna get a lot of money. I just hit the highway. I was trying to close this out before I got to the highway. But yeah, man, we're on our way to Caffeine and Octane. It's March 6th, baby, 2022. Excited about going up here. We're gonna see some cool cars and just hang out, man, and have a good time. So next time I see y'all, I'll be at Cars and Coffee, Caffeine and Octane. Sorry, we're gonna be there, y'all. We outside, man. See y'all in a minute. Yes, sir. It's already packed, man. And it just started at 9 or 8. Let's go. Pulling in, baby. That's all kind of stuff up here, man. I gotta go crazy right now. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to park with those other Z's though. 13 is a murder scene. This is a dope Camaro right here. Good time today. I think I'm just gonna park where I regularly had parked. Crazy. all that Camaro, can't get it. What up, y'all? It's your boy, Mr. 1225. Coming to you live. I told y'all I had a surprise for y'all. We outside at Caffeine and Octane once again. I'm not gonna call it part two or part one. It's just we back outside. So we're gonna go check out some cars today. Hopefully y'all enjoying the other videos that I've dropped. I got a new phone, so I'm able to access my videos. So we at Caffeine and Octane. It's March 6th. I brought the Nismo out. I gotta get here a little bit earlier, ladies and gentlemen, because that place is already packed. So I probably gotta get up here at like 7 o'clock. So enough of all the small talk. We get ready to go check out some cars, and we're gonna see what happens. We're gonna try to see what we can pick up today, see if we can talk to some people, some shops, and what modifications I can do to the ride. Let's cut all our small talk. Let's go. We here. We're gonna get some of this footage of some of the cars coming in.
Yeah.
I'm like, waiting to come in. I mean, I'm going to go on another.
13 is a murder scene.
Okay.
Oh, you ordered 3,000. I'm gonna hit you up on Instagram, man, because I be having questions and stuff about it. All right, man. Peace. Early, man, so I can get into zero. I had asked a dude, I was like, but I got, it was already packed. So I was like, nah. All right, y'all. Y'all know I got to go down to Minute Z. My friends pulled up. Y'all gonna be on my YouTube. She ain't even looking. They gonna be on my YouTube, y'all. But yeah, we finna walk down to zero and see what we see. I kind of like this one right here. What y'all think with the green trim? That's a step. Bronco, y'all, let's go check it out. Huh? Look at the grill. 22 inches on it. Bronco and the light right there. See that? Little detail. Already got a lift on it. See if we can get in there. Yeah. All right, y'all. I used to have one of these. Antar can vouch for it. I ain't gonna put him on camera all the time, but he can vouch for it.
Check this out.
Oh, they got another one.
good.
So like if you're like halfway,
those are all custom made. You order them and they come in 4 pieces.
Wow.
And then it's very easy to install and it's all leather. It's awesome.
Alright, haven't been able to make many announcements today because we are filming for the Caffeine and Octane TV show today. And these episodes will appear on Motor Trend.
You can sit four.
Yeah.
It has room for four people.
Wow.
Month of June.
But the sports line came with the factory, all the fiber, carbon fiber outside.
Right. How many horsepower?
455.
Oh, 455?
4.7 liters.
Right.
And it sounds amazing. And it just,
it's a beautiful car.
It's one of those things.
Beautiful. Of course, we are filming as well.
Yeah, man!
first one, the guy that got it for me, it got rear-ended, so I'm fixing it. And
same model?
It looks just like this, except it's convertible, and it has a trunk.
Oh, okay.
And
so it's all repaired. I got to still paint the car. I got a bunch of money that doesn't pay. I might have one vehicle I didn't put the sticker on. It might be my truck that doesn't have a sticker on it. But I don't drive as much, and I know I have one truck I drive in. Yep, it's been expired 5 years. I just drive it anyway. I just use it around the shop. Well, she's got her own stuff doing that.
Biggest crowd ever, they said. The biggest crowd ever. the name of this?
Z8. BMW Z8.
BMW Z8. This is nice, man. Last time, y'all. seen all the whips. Another success. We had a great time up here at Caffeine and Octane.